Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our Christmas concert featuring the Fort Gratiot Middle School Bands under the direction of Cindy Armstrong. I'm Ken Kraft, I'm the Director of Public Relations and Fine Arts for the Portland Area School District, and it's my pleasure to serve as your Master of Ceremonies this evening. Our first group to perform has taken the stage, and you can see how many students there are. This is our beginning band, and this is the first time they will be performing in this capacity for such a large audience. So we hope that you'll be very receptive, and we know that you'll enjoy the songs that they've prepared for you. They will be playing Jingle Bells, Beating Christmas, First Christmas Suite, Up on the Housetop, Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree, and Winter Wonderland. Please help us welcome the beginning band of Fort Gratiot. the human being of Fortress North Pole. Our next group to take the stage is the Cadet Band, featuring mostly 7th and 8th graders. They'll be performing the following numbers: Once Upon a December, Jolly Alto Saxophones, The Chipmunk Song, Trombones on the Housetop, and Parade of the Wooden Soldiers. Ladies and gentlemen, the Cadet Band. Mrs. Armstrong, were you announcing the warm-up? Is that what you were saying? They're going to do a slight warm-up first just to get the instruments ready to go. Thank you. everybody, at the beginning of that song, please stand. This is Armstrong, ask that you stand. And this is Armstrong, the rest of the band. This evening is the Varsity Band featuring all 8th graders. They will be performing a number of songs for you, including It's Beginning to Look Like Christmas, Jingle Bells and Jungle Drums, Grandma Got Run Over by a Reindeer, Santa Loves to Cha-Cha, A Visit from St. Nicholas, and Hey Man, Christmas Swings. Would you please welcome the Varsity Band. Once again, the band will do a chorale to warm up, and then they'll be ready to play their selection for you.
Thank you. Thank you.
'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, with hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled, all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. Mama and her kerchief, the new-fallen snow gave luster of midday to objects below. But what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all. If you'd like to try that too, went out on the lawn, we might get the words out. But you can go to 77, that's where I end. I'll take a breath, here we go. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. I worked fine this afternoon. Myself, a wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk and laying a finger alongside of his nose and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprung to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, ere he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night." We talked earlier today about the tempo of that piece and how hard it is to get the words out. We got to the bottom of that page and I went, uh-oh. Now how do we get back to that spot? We hope you enjoyed it anyway. It's a lot of fun to work with the kids. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
the Varsity Band of Gilt Rancho Middle School. Ladies and gentlemen, a reminder that all students are expected to take home their instruments tonight and to stay for home to help pack up the stage. Thank you, parents, for all your help preparing for this evening and throughout the year. Have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and as always, thank you for supporting all of the fine arts programs in the Fortin Area School District. Mrs. Armstrong?